Good morning. It's a great day in beautiful British Columbia, Canada. Today we are doing a Chinese self-heating meal. Okay, so these are pretty popular in Asia. This one I believe is from China. And has English instructions separate that they put out as a sticker on there. Otherwise, everything is just, I believe, in Chinese. And these have a 8-month shelf life. So let's open it up. So you got your lid. It has a little steam hole. And here is your noodles. Comes with a neat little pair of chopsticks. It's one of the spice packets. Another spice packet. And your FRH heating pad. So let's check out those English instructions. And basically, put all the ingredients and the barbecue spices into the box. Open the heating bag, put it in the outer box, and add 300 milliliters of cold water. Okay, so let's get all the ingredients in there. First, we'll get the, I think these are rice noodles, I'm not sure, but get the noodles in there first. So you get a look at that. And then all of our vegetables. This is a vegetarian barbecue flavor. Now for the spice packets. This is some kind of pepper oil. And then here is our powdered spice mix. So I think it's supposed to have a little bit of heat to it. Okay, there it is. I believe there is lotus root, bamboo shoots, potatoes, and then some kind of Asian mushrooms, and then some various other little seaweed and different things in there. So let's get the FRH going. Take your FRH pad and put it in here, and then you want to take 300 milliliters of water. Okay, and when that starts warming up, I'll show you what it looks like. Okay, it's already started to warm up there. So then you just put your meal right on top. Put on your lid. It says to wait 15 minutes. I'm going to do 20 like I do most of my meals, just to make sure it's nice and hot. Okay, and I got some coffee. It's from Malaysia. It's called Cafe Right Premium with brown sugar. So it's like a 3-in-1, but instead of cane sugar, well, I guess it is sort of like cane sugar. They got brown sugar, more like a sugar in the raw to me, from what it looks like in the picture. But so my wife has tried this. I have not, and this is gluten free. So let's pull one of these things out. I'm gonna put some water in first. Okay, there it is, coffee with creamer and brown sugar. Okay, she has pretty nice taste, not bad coffee. Okay, I'll be back when this food is done. Okay, it has been 20 minutes. So let's go and open it up, check this thing out. So I guess I'm gonna have to stir everything. Okay, there it is. It is really hot and piping hot, so that FRH worked really well. So, here's a mystery vegetable. Here is the, let's see if I can get it on camera here. Here's the lotus root. I am gonna try one of these potatoes here. Whoa, spicy. Okay, there is a noodle. Mushroom. I'm probably going to add a little bit of water just to kind of bring down the spices. Anyway, I'm going to go inside and eat this, and I'll be right back. Okay, that was it. My wife actually ate most of it. I thought this thing came with meat, but it's actually like a vegetarian barbecue meal. So, must be an Asian thing. Next time I'm gonna try to get one with meat, except I'm not gonna order it from China this time. There is a place up in the big city that has a really nice Asian, large Asian grocery store, and I'm gonna see if they have it there. So, pretty tasty, a little bit too spicy for my taste, but and I don't think it was that oil that had the spices. I think it was the powdered mix. So if I did it again, I'd do a little bit less of the powdered mix. But we ended up adding some hot water. Tasted just fine. And yeah, it was pretty cool. And that coffee from Malaysia was excellent with the brown sugar. So that is about it. I plan on doing a ration video tomorrow, I believe. And hopefully the sun will be coming out tomorrow. So until then, have a good one. Bye.
This is pretty much the worst video ever made.